don't know where the ref was looking, but there's no way he should have been stopped, in my opinion, you know. A hard third round in at least three times in the early rounds, taking nothing away from him. There's no way I should have been stopped. I was still ready to go. I was still trying when he was trying. I don't think it should have been stopped. I think it's an absolute joke. And to be honest, everybody, since I got out of the ring, everybody has said rematch, rematch, rematch. I think it's obvious. It's a rematch, you know what I mean?
You reckon you get a rematch? Or?
Yeah, well, last time round in there, he didn't say until came, but he's, Connor said, Jake, definitely a rematch, and when you're talking to Box Nation there, they said, looks like it could be a rematch, you know, so, definitely. We're meant to have 9 months off, he's been active, so, let's do it soon, we've been ready to go.
Was the activity a bit of a difference?
I had a couple of things going on camp, I've got no excuses, turn on under New Year, I'm not going to make excuses, but I had that cut at the start of camp, so I didn't spar one round, and, I haven't boxed in 9 months, so I was a bit of a... I could have pulled out, but I wasn't going to pull out, and that's what you see when I didn't pull out. So imagine me on a full group camp, you know what I mean? No problems. I think I deserve a rematch, like, you know what I mean? I think anybody looking at that fight will tell you that, you know?
And he was saying that you were better than he expected. Was he sharper than you expected? Or?
No, not that he wasn't sharp. I have all respect, he's the champion. I have respect for him. He said to beat me in that night. He was the better man the night, but I think I beat myself in that before I got in the ring, you know. Training-wise and work-wise and stuff. I could have done a few things different. So I think I beat myself. I don't think anybody else beat me in that night, you know.
And obviously you'll be out again on April 1st then?
Yeah, we'll be out on April 1st, yeah. We'll be out on April 1st. I'm ready. We'll fight after Jamie if he wants. You know what I mean? I'm ready to go. I'd love that fight. I think he'd like it. I think he enjoyed it as well, you know. I think he enjoyed the good dust-up. So hopefully we can get on again. Hopefully.
And does he bang?
He's not a devastating puncher, but he's accurate, very accurate, so he's sharp. So no matter what, with them small gloves, you're accurate and sharp, they're going to hold you, you know what I mean? But I wasn't hurt at any stage in there, like, you know. I just got tired, like, to be honest, like, you know. I haven't done any sparring, I haven't been boxing 9 months. I just got a little bit tired, you know, so that was it. I don't think it should have been stopped.
It was a great fight.
Well, like, I think my profile is at the rise more than that, you know what I mean? But I'm not happy I lost, you know what I mean? I'm boxing since 10 years old, I only lost 8 fights since I'm 10, well 9 now, like, you know what I mean? But I want the fight I want, 100%. That's my next fight, I don't want anybody else, I need it.
If you don't get it,
I won't be able to force. But I'll say, I'm not sure, not too sure about it before. Say, I'm my eye heals up, but there's no other fight I want. That's the fight I want, and that's the fight the fans want, I think. And it's fair, it's an unfair stoppage, you know what I mean? No way.
Would you like it to maybe down Dublin? Or?
I couldn't care about it, it could be in his house, you know what I mean? But, mate, once we get a fair ref, fair judges, that's all I want. Damn. You know? That's all.
Chris.